Auxilium shall pass on the light of knowledge and virtue for ages to come, illuminating lives and enlightening the humankind. We cannot be but only humbly thankful to the endless blessings of the Maker and Master, and forever be singing the praise of the gentle care and maternal protecting of Mary, our Mother and Queen of Auxilium. We bow our heads in gratitude to Holy Mary, Mother and Queen of Auxilium. She was there along all the way and shall be always.